He takes a turn without TJ Brody alongside. Stolen! Marner in front! What a goal! More Mitch Marner magic! And the Leafs are within one.
Yeah, what a set of hands here by Marner. And just ice cold in his veins on the turnaround. Looks like the Oilers are going to clear the zone and get it out, but a high-risk pass and a quick hands. McLeod tries to outlet that one. Marner just picks it off. But the key here is the little turnaround. How about that quick hands? It's Skinner not expecting this one to come back at him. Marner takes him one way, knocks it, the quick little spin around. Skinner goes out for the poke check and then off the post, off the other and back in. There's the life that you're looking for. And as he has all season long, Mitch Marner supplying it.